Yo, welcome back to our channel. This is Antler, and for today's video I will show you how powerful Claude is. Synergy here is the ablaze bounties, and if you have the chance to get the summon rain of arrow to freeze, then you have 90% of winning. I will show you later why, but of course this synergy attribute, you need a golden staff and flicker to have this unlimited arrow of freeze. So I'll show you the whole gameplay, and you will see how powerful this build is, especially with this Berserker Fury. If you have opened the Gunner synergy, 2 or 4 is enough, and this kind of weapon will enhance more the critical damage. Alright, so here we go. We will see the replay of this game, and I will show you the gameplay. Right now, okay, we are using Doobie third skill, which if we have already less heroes, it will summon flappies and it will stun enemies. Alright, so for here we pick the weapon master as our main synergy, and ablaze will be our second synergy. Alright, so please watch and enjoy and see for yourself if this Claude build will help you to win most of the Magic Chess games. Please don't forget to subscribe, watch and enjoy.
Shields are meant to protect, nothing else.
Time to change my Northern Veil.
Claude and Dexter are always ready if you've prepared your money.
I'll show you what fighting really is.
Future awaits
the ocean.
Mission confirmed. We fight for peace.
Stay.
you drunk?
The dawn will finally come.
Soon you'll see me come out on top again.
I must not go too far away from the others.
I can't hold it back anymore.
I don't ride the tide.
A greater cause kept me from the battle.
Richburg will not fall.
One ender down.
Ready for next command.
Freedom at hand. As long as my mind is free.
Onward to a boundless world.
Must fight to keep our hope alive.